I found the evil in myself a long time ago, and I've accepted it, and we're old friends. But you know, for example, with a character like James Bulger, I think you just have to approach him as a human being, in a sense that nobody wakes up in the morning and shaves or brushes their teeth and looks in the mirror and thinks, I'm evil or I'm going to do something evil.
Your dogs to have to give them a gondola ride in
oh,
Paris.
Please.
Oh, come on.
I'm not
come on, Alan.
That's appropriate.
No, I killed my dogs and ate them under direct orders from some kind of, I don't know, sweaty, big-gutted man from Australia.